There is always hope. In the hopeless days, in the darkest nights, even when our goals seem impossible, it's impossible for man, but it's possible for God. He does amazing things when we allow Him to be God in our lives. He has a way about Him. He waits on us so we in turn can wait on Him. It is the greatest journey of our lives. It is His will, His word that prevails.